Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back from our XCOM Enemy Within. We are back and I'm terrified to say what I'm about to say. We are ready to raid the alien base. Yes, we are. We're about to do that. There's no reason to wait, so I think so at least. So I think we should do it. It's time. It's time to do it. That will also decrease panic, probably. If I remember correctly, decrease panic on the continents. I'm not sure about that one, but I'm pretty sure. But they're not that high anyway, so I can actually, with the satellites I'm getting, I'll be fine. Oh, something I have to check. The medals. I have one without giving. Let's give it to... my heavy, I guess, because she's already awesome and modified genetically and I want her to be more awesome. Yes, I want her to be more awesome. The sniper is not worse because he's far away, so. And that's it. Alright, I think we are... Well, I was thinking something. Let me just check something in engineering. Because I wanted to see a flashbang. It's only 20. Ah, but I don't have that money. I was thinking, maybe I should be using this. Because I was actually thinking about using this with Colossus, my support. Since, well, having a grenade, it's useless, practically. Let me see if I can sell something without it being too painful for me. Because I need 9, so I need to sell... Oh crap, I don't think I have anything to sell. So maybe for next time. I'm pretty sure I'm getting it. I could sell 2 corpses, but I don't want to. I'm gonna get more anyway. You know what? Yes, I'm doing it. Screw this. Engineering, buy items, and my flashbang. That's what I want. I want to test it. I've never used it. I'll be honest with you. Okay, submit. Good. Now, we can go and do our alien base assault. Go! Oh, that's so... It's in the middle of the water? I don't remember it being in the middle of the water. Is there an Icelander? Okay. And... Why am I terrified to do this? I'm terrified to do this. I'm not sure why I'm checking everything. There's no need. Let's just go. Stop being a scaredy cat. That's not the word I was gonna use, but I decided not to use it on YouTube. Assault. Okay. So, let's bring my A team, obviously. Support. Yes. My A team is going. All of it. So you, this is one of the changes I was planning then. You're gonna get this. So, in theory, with your skill, your ability to... Where is it? Is it this one? One extra use. So that means he has 2 flashbangs, right? That means that. And okay. So yeah, I'm gonna clear you for a second. Make items available just in case. I'm gonna bring you, obviously. You're getting this. Maybe. Now I'm gonna give it to the other sniper. Now you can capture guys, and well, I'm gonna use some meta knowledge because I play enemy, enemy unknown before, and I know there's gonna be a new enemy here, and I want to capture him, so I'm gonna do that, hopefully, because I'm pretty sure it's gonna be escorted later. So you have this, my snipe, 2 snipers, yes. I want you to level up. Let me see who else can I bring. So... Actually, there's not much option. I can bring a heavy. I already have 1 assault. Yeah, I should bring 2 heavies, actually. Let me just... You know, you need mud now? Let out. Armor. Ah, you have crappy weapons. Still need to build one of those for you. Rocket launcher. That makes you think, right? Oh, I remember last time I built you a brand new sniper. You deserve it. You deserve it, friend. So I could have actually two assaults, maybe. Or two heavies. Maybe two assaults is best option. I already have three heavies, but I want to level up. Oh god. Rocket launcher is always cool. God damn it, I didn't want to do this, but let me check how much it costs to build one heavy laser. Where is it? Laser rifle, laser pistol, scatter, heavy laser. 21. I already spent a lot of money. Only because of that, I think I'm about to use the assault. No, I'm gonna use the heavy. This is gonna be fine. Probably. Let's go to a mission. Alien base assault. Assault. You're going. But I'm gonna change you. You're gonna get obviously this armor, but you're not getting this. You're getting armor. I mean extra health, that's what I mean. And you are actually gonna get the scope, because I want you to hit everything with your weapon. You are there basically for your rocket, and let me just check your skills, because you... No, that's not the skills. You're pretty high, you have hit ammo, that's good, you have suppression, holo targeting. Yeah, I'm bringing you. I need a better team, even if you have a lower skill... lower tier weapon. She's gonna do fine. Probably. Hopefully. Oh god. And she has rocket launcher. Yeah, I'm bringing this team. Rest is fine. Laser, weapons, everyone except you. Yep. Let me just take a screenshot. Because this is probably the last time I'm gonna see them alive. Wish me luck. Wish me luck. I'm gonna be very careful here. Can I give you something else instead of grenade? Well, I can give you a pistol. And you already have pistol, right? Yeah. Okay, we're ready. Let's just go. I'm terrified to do this.
Prepare for deployment, strike one.
Begin assault.
Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research and some clever developments done in engineering, this skeleton key should allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though, so let's make sure we do it right.
Okay. Penetrate the base defenses, neutralize everyone, and identify and capture the base commander, if possible. See, that's what I knew. I want to capture him. I don't want to kill him. I want to capture him. Okay, launch. Frame rate. Oh yes, we're going in. Look at that, we are badasses.
God only knows what they're doing to these people. All the more reason to blow them to hell. Get moving.
I'm very angry now.
So far, we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles. I wouldn't get too comfortable, though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
Really? You didn't... Tell me more. We're gonna get resistance, really? Oh wow, it's big to this side too. So I'm gonna keep getting the hand ground advantage. Probably it's better.
I'm on the move.
You can actually... You go here. Oh, there's not more over here. So basically, I just grew up. I should have gone this way then. It's only three. I should go from the middle to the outside. In the middle, you have cover to the left and the right. And you have vision. So... Yes, let's go here then.
Mi dirigo la ora.
Right? Nothing? You're gonna take a peek. There they are! I knew I'd find something. Okay. The music is... Snanet system, basically. Okay, need to move my sniper back. Gonna do that. Ah, you didn't need to do a jump. You had to do a jump. You're completely useless this side. I knew I should have moved you before. Let's just get you closer for now. You need to get into position too. Here's fine. Well, I think it's fine, but if they throw a grenade, can they throw a grenade that far? I don't think so. So let's move you here.
Roger that.
You, my heavy, you're gonna move here.
Let's do this.
Alright, let's see what they do. Please don't throw grenades. That would be very mean. Holy Christ, really? No. I was gonna say, come on, really clean them so quickly. Alright. Start. With you. 82%. Let me just bring... I have you for a reason, right? Let's bring you here. This is no cover.
Heading there now.
Let's move you here. I want you to you really have no vision there? Crap. Okay. Let's do this. So a headshot. I think it's gonna die. It should die. Come on. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Be a cool sniper. There you go.
Keeping score.
You cannot get that far, probably, but you can do a flash, right? 90%. Yes, do it. Where did he move? Really? Crap. It's bad. I thought he would just, you know, move out of range. And like that. Crap. Okay, that's bad. So, should I throw a battle scanner? It's too soon, it's only one enemy. Let's keep you in Overwatch. I need to heal you. Ah, look at that, he has two flashbangs. Just as I said it would. I'm glad. I'm thinking if I should be using smoke grenades and stuff like that, it's only one enemy. But come on, it's so terrifying. Alright, let's just overwatch everyone. I think it's we should be just fine.
No, бегом!
You should move out of there because he could flank you easily. Let's move you here.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Alright, let's see what he does. I didn't expect the flank to screw me over, the flash to screw me over like that. There you are. You're dead. You should be dead. Well done. Okay. Everything's cool now. For now. Okay. You need to be healed. You can barely move. It's kind of depressing. How far can you move? Move up to here. You can. We're doing this very carefully. I'm telling you. Now I want you to heal him. 4 HP only.
Hey,
for some reason it would be 6.
You're
yes, you're fine. Stop whining. Okay.
With you guys.
Come on, move here. And you will overwatch. You will reload actually. You'd spend a lot of ammo doing that. And I guess you'll reload. and you will overwatch. Okay, let's see what happens now. Reload. Okay, let's start moving forward. You move here.
It looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees, but that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
I don't know either. Not sure if I want to know. You will dash here. You will dash. I want you to move closer. You can stay here. Or watch. You can stay here in the back. It's fine. You should move forward. And overwatch. Okay.
Hey, you hear anything?
What the hell? I mean, there was a mountain sound and the floater. I'm not sure what was the rest. Really? Still nothing. Okay. How far can you move? One. Okay. Let's move you here for now. See if you see something. Nothing. You will move here, I guess. You can move here. And you will move here. I guess you will move closer.
I'm on it, Commander.
Alright, rest wheel, overwatch, or reload, depending. I think it's everyone's gonna overwatch. That's up to you, of course. Hug down and overwatch, and there you go. Let's see what happens. I'm really not sure what half of those sounds are. Maybe I should just drop one of the scanners up front. Oh, look at this. This is actually a different level. Let's keep you just in case, because I'm gonna move you forward. See if you see something. Nothing. Okay, you will stay in overwatch there. Oh, god damn it. Okay, let's dash everyone, I guess. I'm gonna leave you here in case there's an enemy over here, so you're gonna stay here in overwatch. You're gonna move here. Now here, because that's what I wanted you to go, and I guess you'll move forward here. Okay, and you will dash here. Okay. What's up now, haters? Where are they? Now I have enemies, right? It's really close, actually. That's a chrysalid. That was the sound of a chrysalid. Son of a. Don't lie to me, that's a chrysalid, wherever you put it. Okay, Colossus, how far can you move? I want you to scout ahead. Let's see if you see something. Nothing, really. Let's just move you to a corner just in case. There it is. Two drones. Okay, can deal with that. You can move here, actually, you're in range, that's cool.
Moving.
Okay, you can only shoot one. 77, come on. Yes! And we still got another one, you will stay in watch. You're not seeing anything there, let's overwatch you. You can actually move, you move a bit forward here. God damn it. Alright, you will move here and stay in overwatch. Let's see what he does. What are you gonna do, drone? There you go. Please die. Well done.
Shot failed, snapped.
Combat rush. Which I don't remember. It's actually... aim, critical chance, and movement, yes. Everything's cool. Okay, so you will need to reload anyway, so. That's affirmative. Move you only here.
Good to go.
Reload. Your finder, you can actually move here. Oh god. Okay, you'll move here. Give you an overwatch.
Aye aye.
You will hang down.
Okay.
My guy is close, because I'm pretty sure there's gonna be an enemy here. I just want them to be positioned soon. Okay, you will move a bit to the middle. Just keep watching this side, and you will hang down. Okay. Yes, the enemies are right there. Okay, let's see what you see. Let's move you here. Let's see what you find. Come on, I'm trying to click. God damn it, why? There you go. Really, nothing? There must be outside over here then. Okay, time to move back then. Gonna get you in position to move forward. Oh, you, where am I gonna put you? Let's put you here, right in the middle. You will be with him.
Moving.
You can actually throw this. I think I'm gonna do this. Do it. Let's see working. Can you get them? I want you to. There you go. I think this is fine. Let's see what you see.
Battle scanners up.
Chrysalids! Three chrysalids! Holy Christ, that's horrible. That's terrifying. Okay. I think we have to bait them. So, shit. The problem is my snipers are too far up front.
That's affirmative.
Here. You can overload. Time. You can overwatch. Gonna watch too. Alright. And who are you? More chrysalids? Looks like chrysalids, right? Alright. These chrysalids are out of range now. Crap. You're gonna go outside and bait them in here. Really? Where do you go? They go? Crap. I want you to bait them. You will overwatch in case they come back. My snipers are the problem. I don't want them to be so close. That's... Wow, that's a long movement all of you have to do. I guess we'll move here. And overwatch. Snipers.
Heading to that location.
Here. You will overwatch. You will go with this guy. My snipers would be in better position up here, obviously. Can't they leap this? This is... The problem with them is that their leap is really, really powerful. I'm not sure if they will leap up here or not, because there's a hole. I'm not sure what that means for me. Okay, now let's keep you... Let's keep you here in Overwatch. Let's keep you here in Overwatch too. Alright.
Enemy spotted.
There you are. Snipers taking the shot.
No longer a threat.
Well done. Yes, they can jump up. That's the answer. Crap. Okay. Okay. So, basically I can kill. What's my chance? You have good chance too. You obviously have good chance. I think we can take them down in one fast swoop. Worst case scenario, I'm gonna throw a rocket launcher at them. So, let's start with this one. Bam! Critical on everything, yes. We're fine. Come on. You will... move here.
Headed there now.
Shoot at him. It's alive, but it's gonna die. Don't worry. Don't worry, it's fine. Should give it to the other heavy. Nah, let's keep leveling up my support. Alright. You're gonna move forward. And you will stay here just in case. You're in the very middle. And you will overwatch too. Alright. Alright. Chrysalids averted. I hope they're the same that were in my right to my right before. Hopefully. Hopefully that's the case. Let's just move here. I want you to move here. I want you to see. It's a power source. Apparently it's the same group. I guess they jumped down there? That's so weird. I want you to move forward. You can move very far away and you're gonna do run and gun. Just in case.
Si, signore.
I want you to see. Okay, those things, not that scared of them. Just have to keep my guys close.
What could they possibly be storing in those tanks?
We'll find out later. Don't worry. You will overwatch. So I should keep my guys closer.
Already there.
You will overwatch one of those guys anyway. You will overwatch, of course. You can move here and stay in overwatch. And you can move this far. And stay in overwatch. Okay, let's see if they come to me. There they are. Boom.
Готов.
Okay, the other one. We're just looking around. Just looking around. Where is he? Where is he? Nowhere. That's where.
Headed there now.
You have... You will reload. You have your skill. If they get close, you will shoot something. Okay, you should move closer to the guys. And you should do the same. I'll move you to better position later. But I want you close by. So, you can move here. And overwatch. And you move here. And overwatch. Okay. Come on. Come to me. Come to Papa. Really? They're not coming? There were two of them, right? I remember. Okay.
Roger that.
Here, you will reload. You can move here, I guess. I want my snipers in the middle. And you will reload. You will overwatch.
I'm rolling.
Move here and overwatch. You cannot overwatch, of course. Let's reload. And you will overwatch because I need guys in overwatch anyway. Alright, let's see. Come on, come to me. There you are. And he's dead. Anger management. I got an achievement. I'm not sure what that is. Is that because of the combat rush, apparently? I guess that for the name. So, now I'm gonna reload everyone. You are fine like this. Should I heal this guy? It's only 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They could kill him with a critical. You know what? I'm gonna heal you. I cut 4 anyway, so...
само отвалится.
Okay, let's keep reloading, guys, and everything. You will reload. You will overwatch. You will reload. You will overwatch. So I heard another chrysalid, pretty sure. I should check this side. How far away are we from the end of the map? It's long map. Yeah, we shouldn't use that then yet. Let's just keep an eye to the left. Let's move Rasputin. Colossus. To this side. You see? Nothing. So I guess maybe my guy should move through the left and the right. This is disconnected. And this is disconnected too, so the only way is this anyway, so... You're gonna stay in Overwatch, it's a good position for you. Same for you. I guess I could move down. Slow cover, really, that's slow cover. Alright, let's move here. Nothing. I guess you'll move here.
Yes, sir.
My assault. Where's my assault? Here's my assault. You should move here. In run and gun, I guess? Let's move you here first. Let's run and gun you. You're gonna move here. Okay, Overwatch. And you will move here, I'm guessing, because I'm not sure. Yeah, here. They could flank me, so let's move you here. My Sampa is staying back. Let's start moving my assault first. See if I find something. There's nothing. Alright, there's nothing. My sniper should start moving because I need this head vantage position. So you're gonna dash here. And you... Let me click someone else. Thank you very much. You're gonna move.
Double time.
Here, I say. You will dash with assault.
Moving out.
You will move a bit forward. Not, or maybe to the front. Let's move you here first. And you will dash with them, I guess. Alright. And enemies, of course.
You hear that?
But what enemies? That's a mutton and a pretty solid sound, pretty sure. So you're gonna go here into cover. Or here. Let's move you here.
Look,
want you to check it out? Oh crap, that's a disc. Yeah, it's a disc. And it's in Overwatch now. So, you move. Crap, of course. So, can my sniper shoot the drone? Only 62, really? 89. So let's do this, anyway. Yes, well done, sniper.
About to start keeping score.
Yeah, it's time to shoot this guys. The suppression could be useful.
Headed there now.
Let's move you first. Contact. Oh crap! Oh crap! Change of plans, change of priorities, change of everything. Crap. Okay. They were around here, right? I need to damage them. Hopefully they were here.
Suck on this.
One of them got hit. It's good. you're gonna stay in Overwatch. Crap. You're gonna... I guess I'll overwatch everyone. Can't you look around? No. Okay, you will overwatch. You will overwatch too. And... the guys are melee, so flashbang are useless. Smoke grenade too, so overwatch. Crap. Okay, please don't kill my guys. I don't care about you. I will ignore you. Yes, don't do anything. That's good. Keep, yes, go away. No. Who did a shot there? No, not you. Damn it. There are the chrysalids, let's see. I'm holding my head. Everyone missed. Of course everyone missed. Crap. Okay, she's alive. That's good. Okay. She has a death wish, apparently. Oh, god damn it. Okay, let's see. I'm pretty sure she can be saved. My snipers are in a horrible position for this. So, let's start with you. Can't you finish off? Ah, my dog's screaming. Let's move closer. 92%. He should be dead, right? Come on. There you go. Okay, you could dash away. Just run away for your life. It's probably a good... I have everyone else to shoot, but yeah, you should run away from your life because this could hit you. It's just, you're gonna move away for now. It's fine. It's fine to run away, to live another day. Now, 75. Yeah, take the shot. It's alive. So now I'm gonna move. You're gonna finish him off. There you go. Now it's only the disc. Okay, that could have been worse. It's not that bad. I guess I'm gonna move you forward. And you're gonna move forward too. You will reload. Alright, let's see what the disc does. Alright, it's out of sight. Precisely out of sight. Okay. Can you see him from... Really? Nothing? Okay. I'm gonna keep everyone in Overwatch then. Overwatch... shit. Here. I guess you will low. And let's keep you in Overwatch. Let's move you here. Let's keep you here until I kill the disc. You will overwatch too. Okay, let's see what happens. Disc, what are you gonna do? There you are. Kill him.
Weapons empty.
Really? Almost everyone missed. And you're shooting... Oh, grenade. That's a grenade. Point blank grenade, apparently. For whatever reason. So... you can just finish him off. Let's do that. Okay. Now, I need to heal my guys. Let's start moving you forward. That's the Colossus.
Location confirmed.
So he can heal you. You will heal her. Come on.
Сейчас будет больно.
Good. Okay, you will move forward. Well, there's no position for you forward. Because they destroyed this cover. Well, you can move a bit. You can move here, I guess. And you will reload.
Okay.
You're gonna be up here. You will reload. And my sniper, well, for now, you can stay here, I guess. You will reload.
Got it.
You move here and reload.
Reloaded.
More enemies, of course. So let's move you here. You can move here. I'm gonna heal everyone. Keeping everyone alive.
Пластырем залепи, и все пройдет.
Well then. And I guess you can move here. Let's do him and wait here patiently until he heals you.
Yes,
my other sniper is gonna move here. And hang down. And
on my way.
I guess you can move here. And Overwatch. And you can actually just reload. And Overwatch. Okay. Okay, let's do the last healing for now.
Сейчас будет больно.
And then we can move later after this one. I'm gonna start moving you here. You will stay here. No dummy. You stay too. You will stay here too, I guess. And you will overwatch and you will
moving out.
Move here. And overwatch. Okay, let's see what happens. I want to move my assault first. Let's move you. That's always one square, right? Let's just run and gun you. Move you here. Okay, Overwatch. Sniper, Overwatch. You will move here, I guess.
Heading out.
Let's move here first. Nothing. Move here. Okay, you sniper, Overwatch. You heavy, run here. You won't run because you need to. You need to reload. I doubt anything's gonna show up, so just reload here. Alright, time to move forward, starting with my assault. Move forward. There is nothing. Time to get close to the door then. The huge door. Is that the end of the map? Is that the end of the map? And what? I want to scroll there. NQ game. It's still a huge area, so now it's not the end. Okay, you move here.
Time to motor.
My other assault, my other heavy is gonna move here.
Yes, sir.
And my snipers are far away already, so let's move you here. And here.
Moving out.
Anyone else? Oh, yes. Hey, wait! I thought this was my sniper. Who's this? This is my... Oops! I thought it was a sniper. I'm gonna have to wait one more turn. I'll play cool. I play cool, slowly. I don't want to lose anyone.
What the hell was that?
So let's move you here. Let's shoot the door. You'll overwatch. You'll overwatch here. You'll overwatch here. You're gonna take this guy's position, so you're gonna move here. You're gonna move here. You're gonna move here. You are gonna hang down. And you can stay here in overwatch, and you can stay here in overwatch. Okay, let's turn, we open the door.